Anthoor municipality is a CPM stronghold in Kannur district. In 2015, the Left Democratic Front, or the LDF, headed by the CPM, had won the majority even before polling. The reason? 14 LDF candidates were elected unopposed in the 28-member council. LDF candidates defeated opponents in the remaining 14 seats. That was the first election after the formation of Anthoor municipality. P.K. Shyamala teacher, who was elected unopposed, became the chairperson. This became a talking point in Kerala. Congress and BJP alleged that CPM did not allow their workers to file nominations in Anthoor. As another local body election is around the corner, we visited the municipality to understand the ground scenario. This time, elections are happening in 22 wards. Only 6 CPM candidates have won unopposed compared to 14 in 2015. 8 wards witnessed 3-way contests involving LDF, UDF and BJP. Direct LDF versus UDF fight is happening in 10 wards. LDF and BJP are engaged in direct contests in 4 wards. Outgoing chairperson and CPM leader P.K. Shyamala teacher says her party never prevented Congress and BJP activities in
Anthoor.
The allegations raised by Congress and BJP are not true. Both the parties are weak in Anthoor, so they are spreading baseless allegations.
But Congress leader A.N. Anthooran and BJP leader Ravindran contested her claim.
In 2014,
we could not contest in 14 wards because CPM cadres threatened our candidates. There is no political freedom in Anthoor. This time, we provided protection to UDF candidates. So we are contesting in 19 seats. In 1995, CPM had killed Congress leader Dasan for fielding 10 Congress candidates in the then Anthoor Grama Panchayat.
BJP is contesting in 12 seats. It is more than what we can expect in Anthoor. Our workers are not fighting the election for fear of their lives.
Shyamala denied the allegations.
Congress and BJP are trying to discredit the people of Anthoor. We have not stopped them from election campaigning. LDF wants to see contests in all the wards because this is a precursor to the assembly election. We want to reach out to the public. This election will give us an opportunity to inform them about the achievements of the LDF government led by Pinarayi Vijayan and the development initiatives launched by the Anthoor Municipal Council.
With the election campaign gaining momentum, Shyamala says LDF is seeking votes for its development agenda.
We launched many development projects. We selected beneficiaries purely on merit. We were non-partisan in our approach. We are highlighting the achievements in the agriculture sector and waste management. We cultivated rice in 120 acres of fallow land. We built 383 homes for the homeless and 8 flats for Dalit families.
But Congress and BJP alleged that no development happened in Anthoor in the last 5 years. Both cited last year's suicide of entrepreneur Sajan Parayil. Sajan died by suicide reportedly after the municipal council delayed issuing license to his convention center.
Sajan tried hard to get the license for his convention center. He committed suicide out of desperation. CPM is discouraging investors. The culprits for his suicide should be punished.
The CPM-led council has discouraged entrepreneurs. That was the reason for Sajan's death.
Shyamala teacher said the municipal council had no role in Sajan's suicide.
യഥാർത്ഥ വസ്തുത എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് നമ്മുടെ നഗരസഭയിൽ ദേശീയപാതയോട് ചേർന്ന്
ബി ജെ പി ആൻഡ് കോൺഗ്രസ് റേസ്ഡ് എ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് എലിഗേഷൻസ് അഗൈൻസ്റ്റ് മീ ആൻഡ് ദ സി പി എം ആഫ്റ്റർ സാജൻ സൂയിസൈഡ് ലെറ്റ് മീ ടെൽ യു ദ ട്രൂത്ത് ദ മുനിസിപ്പാലിറ്റി ഒഫീഷ്യൽസ് ഹാഡ് ഇഷ്യൂഡ് നോട്ടീസ് ടു സാജൻസ് കമ്പനി ഫോർ വയലേറ്റിംഗ് ദ നോംസ് വൈൽ ബിൽഡിംഗ് ദ കൺവെൻഷൻ സെൻറ്റർ സാജൻ കെയിം ടു മീ അറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ടൈം ഐ ടോൾഡ് ഹിം ദറ്റ് സിൻസ് ഹി ഗോട്ട് ദ നോട്ടീസ് ഹി ഷുഡ് ട്രൈ ടു റെഗുലറൈസ് ഇറ്റ് ഐ ഹാഡ് നോട്ട് മെറ്റ് ഹിം ആഫ്റ്റർ ദാറ്റ് but the media reported many false stories. The police investigated the suicide. They could not find any evidence against me. All the allegations against me were baseless.
As the arguments and counter-arguments continue, Congress leaders say they hope to win 2 seats in Anthoor this time. BJP leaders also say they will win 2 seats. But LDF says it will win all the wards once again.
We are not worried about our opponents. People will elect only the LDF in all seats.